But if I'm fast, I can probably take both out. Then I have to dodge. I see.
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sights.
Go on. There we go. Can I also get laser sight, please? Still not dead. He's still not dead. He's still alive.
Freaking
now he's
me.
Dead.
And Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
A desert. Scrub that. No laser sight though, sadly. But this gun must pack quite a punch. Where were the... Here they are. That's another gun.
Yeah, this could help.
Well, I don't know. This gun...
No toy.
It has 60 bullets. The other one had like, what, 5? 8? 10? There's another one up here. 8. 10. So you can carry 10 bullets. Let's go for it.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know where they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Okay. So just how powerful is this? Two shots. Wait, I see. There's a treasure over there, right? No, that's a weapon.
Oh my god!
And we can't fight! We're gonna be shot. Okay, let's go with these now. See if we like them more. Fire rate is nice because even if you hit them in the chest or in the leg, they stagger a bit. So you get at least a second to get some more bullets into them. Let's see, what was over here again? Okay, we're full. But it is very quiet. Okay.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you know what? I also got a very bad feeling about this particular courtyard. There's gonna be some shooting here. I got a feeling of it. They are above, and they are below. Yeah, the dodging in this game, it sticks. So if I want to dodge away, it will automatically dodge towards the first thing I can take as a cover, and it just won't do it. There's a treasure up there as well. So like now I want to dodge ahead. And it dodges out. And it will actually kill us. That's the thing. It's not really great. But that tactic worked, so let's do it again. We were safe down here. And that one will be a little bit tricky to kill. Is there a setting for that I can turn off? And that will not help. Controls, it should be under. No. Okay, that's not something that has happened before. Did all of the mists arrive at the same time now? He should be alive. No, he's dead. You'll be fine. Now I want to get across over there. Can't get up there. Okay, let's see. There is an opening over there, but the treasure we saw was over here. There it is. And but what if we do this then? Let's go back. Not like that. Yeah, yeah. I didn't need a hint for that. I don't think I can get across over there. Let's do this. Let's do a save in case we get unless we can get too far away from the treasure, because the treasure should be over there. Maybe we can't see it now, but we should be able to see it from here. There it is. I think we need to go this way then. We can't jump across. And so we need to go this way. Okay, there is nothing that way. No, it's not possible.
Nice job.
Yeah, thank you. I was still need to find a treasure. But now when you are with us, can't you? But there is Yeah, it definitely looks like I can climb here. But maybe we'll get there after this.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently.
Ah, I said gently.
Yeah, I do not like this. Thank you. But it feels like we're getting way too far. Way too far. Let's see, which one is it? That is now. I want to get a better view of that treasure. It looks like we are gonna... that we are gonna come there later. But I can't see a doorway or anything up there. That's not a door, is it? No. Even if we get... we are gonna get around that way. I don't see a way we can get to that. That is 6. How do we get to you? There is an opening over there. Alright, let's just try this. So that won't work. And there's nowhere else we can climb, is it? We can't open the gate over there. The door over here we can... not open. Not from here at least. And even if we could, I don't think it will help. A few ruins here, but we can't... can't get up. Damn, I hate to leave something behind. Especially when I can see it. And I don't know if we are gonna come that way. I hope we will, but... the further away we go, the... it's just gonna feel like we've missed anything. Yeah, we definitely can't make that jump. And in order to get this, we need to get across that way. Actually, we might. That might be the way we need to go. Okay. Looks like it at least, so. Let's see here. Oh. I think we missed this one. Yeah, this one we did not get last time. Okay. I still don't like how it looks out there.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently.
Ah, I said gently.
Something nasty is going to happen out here. Let's go. How bad can it be? Dragon sniper. Hello. It one shots, so that's good to know. Shotgun. Yeah, we better watch it. Yeah, oh, that will happen. It's gonna be hard to pick that one out. We don't even have a good angle where we are right now. Say.